The front there is performing a slow left roll, and blades 2 and 3 at the back are barrel rolling around him. And this has been described by the pilots as the most challenging manoeuvre to learn, actually, because it's very disorientating people in front. But it looks absolutely breathtaking, and what an addition to our 2019 display, the Revolver. And unfortunately, they're just going to formate now, just in time for our last manoeuvre. It's been an absolute pleasure commentating for you here on top of the house. Hope you've enjoyed the play as much as I did the commentation. And like I said, please do send in any pictures to our social media channels. We would love to see all of them. And enjoy the rest of the day, but as they come back round, they're going to perform our best of the play. So again, get your cameras ready as blades 1, 2, 3 are going to head directly towards us. They're going to pull up, and James at the back is going to add the fizz to the champagne break. This is the champagne break.
On track. It's the 20th anniversary of the brand, and the cars that have turned so many heads over the years. And here we are with some 30 chassis here at Goodwood, essentially making an all-new record for the amount of chassis here in the UK ever assembled. Gary Axon joins me up in the commentary position. Gary, this is quite a batch.
It really is. This is a one-off time. We're going to see 20 on the day of Goodwood Hill. We're in the 30 this many garnets in the UK. It's absolutely a record. 30 cars here. I'm just thinking of this. My mind earlier.
So, based out of Modena, what's the kind of production run for here?
Very slow. So, garnet itself is 20.
Thank you.
The other two are in existence, yeah, there is another one there before. out of the way for me.
Oh,
你一定要左三角。
Nice English.